In this section, we want to look at not only emission spectra, but what causes things to appear the color that they are. For example, why is this blue and this pink and this green?